Nice to meet you.
Huh?
Model Moto.
Oh yes. You saw it? Oh, thanks a lot.
Right.
Your name?
Benny.
Oh, you're the first subscriber who meeting.
Right.
Thanks a lot. Right, sir, bro. Going to work?
Yeah.
Going to work?
Yeah. Okay. Airport.
Airport?
Okay.
No, you must be knowing Biker 21, right?
Yes, sir.
You must be knowing Biker 21.
Biker, yeah.
Yeah, he works at airport as well, right?
Okay, is that also?
Yeah, yeah, he also works at airport.
No problem.
Yeah. Thanks a lot. Nice to meet you. Flawless victory. Kasam, famous of India behind you, man. Oh, fuck. Salah, or Shahid, I think I'm the first person who's meeting a subscriber in 20 subs. Yeah, I have 20 subs till now. And he was the first person to spot me. Oh my goodness, I'm so fucking happy, man. I can't. Oh my goodness. Bro. Arey, I maine naam nahi pucha uska. No worries, bro. In case you're seeing the video, oh my god, my indicators are on. In case you're seeing the video, please comment down below. It was great meeting you. Great. जो नए यूट्यूबर होते हैं यार उनको स्टार्टिंग में अगर रिकग्निशन मिल जाए ना तो वो एक स्पार्क आता है करने का आई थिंक द ऑडियो क्वालिटी इज इम्प्रूव नाउ आई एक्चुअली गॉट अ न्यू केस विच हैज ओपनिंग फॉर द माइक एंड इट ऑल्सो हैज ओपनिंग वेयर द इंटरनल माइक्स आर सो It is totally an audio focused case and it looks dope as well. Just have a look. It is red, transparent red, you know. Everything is transparent red in my bike, my visor, my camera and obviously my taco. Actually, I'm a big fan of Volt Terrific. So, it's my future plan to change my bike into black and red, the same theme he has. Yes, there are going to be underbelly lights and shit like that, and my liver is also damaged, so looking for a new liver as well. It will be Moxie if I'm not wrong. Red liver, red screws. Yeah, bike will look good. Also some red stickering, not that much, but yeah. Made a right decision taking this over Gixxer. I was going for the Gixxer obviously because of the performance on the price it is offered, but a friend of mine and everyone just forced me to get a bigger capacity motorcycle. So budget ki puri maar bhan ho gayi, par maine NS le hi li. Now I think it was a right decision because the motorcycle is a thing that we don't purchase every day, right? Or every month or something like that. It's a one-time investment. So better get what you're looking for. So I was looking for performance. It should be naked. Yeah, I'm a naked bike fan. I don't like weird motorcycles. It should be upright. A little bit sporty. Thode touring ke plans hai. Drive slow, cause the people watching me and I know.